Where am I? Oh, I remember now. Are you kids all right? What happened? Where did those camels come from? Was I seeing things?
I wish I knew. We looked for help, but there's no one around, except some poor crazed soldier talking nonsense. That and the base keeps turning into a movie set. Only the movies are real. What's going on, Uncle Lee? Is this connected to Dad's projector?
I don't know, but it might have something to do with Linda's escape. Let's go get help. I'll be all right. I just need to get to headquarters. Thanks for helping me.
All of it.
We've got to get past this fence, but first we need to turn off the generator in the basement. Here's a key for the hatch.
Porter's G-Man. I recognize you. You're that Wolfgang. How in the world did you get here? It's too dangerous down here. You had better get out. Whatever you do, don't trust the General. If you trust him, you'll end up just like that poor girl Linda. And don't worry about me. Just go. Run, while you still can. What are you waiting for? Run! You can still escape. Go! Now! You can still escape.
I don't have time to play games with you spoiled brats. Get into the basement and turn off that generator, or I'll turn your brother into camel kibble. Get back down there and disable it.
I heard everything. Thank you for not telling him I'm here. I'm sorry that it's come to this. Listen, he wants to use your father's projector to start a war. Linda and I tried to stop him, but he found out. He shot me, took off with her. I've lost a lot of blood, and I'm too weak to help you. You must play along, or he'll kill you. Do as he asks. But when he turns his back, run. The General is out of his mind. I wish we could stop him.
Back down there and disable that generator, or your brother gets it. Get back down there and disable that generator, or your brother gets it. Overdue for a family reunion. You, your brother, and your sister can have a little chat. Your work is done, my sweet. You're no longer any use to me. She can tell you all about her work as my double agent and my test subject. I can't think of a better way for two sisters to bond than to take in a little movie together. Just sit back and relax. After all, this is your daddy's invention.
Relief. I saw them bring you in here, so I came to check on you. I'm sorry to tell you this, but it's your brother. He was exposed to the projector.
You were exposed too?
But it doesn't seem to have any effect on you. Maybe you'd already been exposed to it once. But your brother, he needs help. There's a tape I used to cure Linda. It's an audio recording that counters the projector's effect. But I don't have it. You'll have to find Linda. She might know where the tape is.
I'll stay here with your brother and look after him. Play the tape recorder for Frederick.
Thank you. Hey, I think I hear something.
Relax, we're under lockdown. General's orders. That Linda girl is locked in the barracks, and our new guests aren't going anywhere.
Eh, you're probably right. Let's just watch the show.